Meet Tom. Tom is a 57-year-old male who is a busy professional. He recently suffered a heart attack and is now under close care of his doctors. Today, Tom has an appointment for a CT scan. Tom's manager is not pleased, as Tom has already missed a lot of work due to his health issues. Last month, when Tom checked in for his CT scan, the nurse informed him that he was supposed to bring in his creatinine with EGFR test results so they could check his kidney function before his CT scan. Because he needed to get back to the office that day, he was unable to wait a few more hours for the blood test and have the CT scan. Now he has to return to the hospital a second time. Patients with certain risk factors need to have an assessment of renal function prior to having a CT scan due to the risk of contrast-induced nephropathy. This is done by measuring the patient's creatinine and calculating their estimated glomerular filtration rate, or EGFR. Normally, a patient like Tom would make a separate appointment for the blood draw. The sample is then transported to a laboratory where it is processed and analysed for creatinine results. The results are taken together with the patient's gender, age and race to determine the EGFR. This process can take up to 2 hours on average in the lab. However, Tom's radiology department has now improved the patient experience by implementing point-of-care testing. When Tom arrived for his scan, a blood test was instantly available using the EPOC blood analysis system right in the radiology department. The process of obtaining his creatinine with reported EGFR took less than 5 minutes. Tom's results were reviewed and transmitted into the Radiological Information System, or RIS, and are now part of his electronic medical record. The clinic didn't lose revenue that day because of a missed CT scan, and Tom is already on his way back to work. This is not only great news for Tom, but also for the health system. Missed appointments cost the NHS more than £1 billion per year. Optimising the diagnostic experience can help organisations simplify care across the clinical pathways and improve patient satisfaction. Because less time at the hospital means Tom can get back to his day faster. Learn how the EPOC blood analysis system can add value to your radiology practice or clinic today at siemens-healthandears.com/Tom's-story.